work in Colorado, 47. I hope you've managed to get some sleep on your trans-Pacific flight.
I'm fine.
As always. Well, as you've guessed, you're en route to Japan. We've intercepted a memo indicating that local authorities have detained a man suspected of carrying an infectious disease and shipped him off to a medical facility further north.
Another cult operative.
That has been confirmed, yes. But even better. We believe this man is the one responsible for the development of the virus itself. His last known whereabouts match the final set of coordinates set by Nabazov's dead man's trigger. It appears he was headed for Sydney, Australia, but his arrest put a stop to that.
That was fortunate.
Luck has little to do with it. Passengers noticed him performing some sort of religious ritual in the airport lounge and got nervous. Police detained him for further questioning when he started showing signs of illness. Standard protocols kicked in, and he's now en route to Hokkaido. The mission briefing will be available for review in a few moments. You have two targets. First, Owen Cage, the rogue viral researcher responsible for the weaponization of the Nabazov virus. Cage was moved to the Hokkaido Gamma facility by Japanese authorities. All evidence indicates that he infected himself, intending to become patient zero. He is currently being kept alive in isolation by your second target, Klaus Liebled. An Ether Corporation scientist, Dr. Liebled is trying to extract as much information about the virus as possible before Owen Cage dies. We cannot allow Ether to succeed in reverse engineering the virus and profiting from it. Your task is simple, 47. Contain the virus by eliminating Cage and Liebled. Whatever happens, the Nabazov virus must be destroyed. We must contain it here, no matter the cost. I'll leave you to prepare. Welcome to Hokkaido. Do not enter the isolation ward without a hazardous material. The virus will kill you. Target down. That's the end of Owen Cage and hopefully the end of this threat. Now for Klaus Liebled. That is Owen Cage. From the looks of him, it's a miracle he's still alive.
You gotta be... Drop your weapons. Oh!
Yes.
is Dr. Klaus Lieblied, 47. He cannot be allowed to leave the facility. Target eliminated. Well done, 47. No one else is infected. We've managed to contain the virus. Head for an exit as soon as you can.
Intruder. Sweeping area. Over.
Klaus Liebied are both dead, and the Navazol virus has no chance to spread. I've relayed the information to the board. They offer their congratulations. We'll speak again shortly.